UFC 221 results, Tyson Pedro taps Saparbek Safarov with brilliant first-round kimura. Saparbek Safarov looked like he might make Tyson Pedro's night a challenging one. Then Pedro grabbed his left arm. That was all he needed. Pedro, 7-1 MMA, 3-1 UFC, forced Safarov, 8-2 MMA, 0-2 UFC, to tap to a tight kimura at the 3:54 mark of the first round. Pedro swept Safarov to the canvas with a kimura sweep, then eventually stepped over his head to tighten it up for the tap. The light heavyweight bout opened up the main card of today's UFC 221 event at Perth Arena in Perth, Western Australia. It aired on pay-per-view following prelims on FS1 and UFC Fight Pass. UFC 221 play-by-play and live results. Pedro jabbed early and landed a heavy leg kick, but Safarov got defensive and took Pedro to the canvas. He pressed him to the fence, but Pedro worked his way back up and pushed back out to the center, where he just missed a knee. 2 minutes in, Pedro landed and knocked Safarov off balance. He kicked up high, but somehow Safarov survived. With 2 minutes left, he landed a solid punch, but Pedro drilled him and answered a Safarov punch with a knee. Safarov scooped Pedro up for a takedown with 90 seconds left, but Pedro took advantage by grabbing Safarov's left arm and worked for a kimura. He had to adjust it, but when he stepped over Safarov's head, he tightened it up and forced Safarov to tap. Pedro is back in the win column after suffering the first loss of his pro career this past September. Safarov lost for the second straight time after starting his pro career 8-0. Update the minute UFC 221 results include: Tyson Pedro def. Saparbek Safarov via submission, kimura, round 1, 3:54.